up to you. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard at Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team. You'll be hijacking the inbound Bolingbroke transport. The pilot's going to LSIA. And me? I'm gonna put up some smoke in a nice crowded public place. We've given everyone an AP pistol and a special carbine so there's no fighting over who's the favorite. Ground team, when you get to the bus, the officer's driving, the transporter's in the back playing inmate. If the perimeter team do their job, you'll go in place of the scheduled bus. No one will know the difference. This operation's burnt if you attract police attention, so keep your heads down. Got it? Okay, get to work.
You got the bus? All right. Take it to Bolingbroke and avoid attention.
Drug laws are keeping us full. Come on.
Okay, get to it. As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't.
Motherfucker! Really? You're dead. You fucking idiot.
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me gun. Nice. There are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
You better have a good plan!
Asset acquired. Get to the pickup. The paycheck is in your hands, transporter. Protect Reshkovsky. Officer, you're clearing a path for the transporter and Reshkovsky. Get them out alive. We flotted you around out of there. Listen up. This is how it's gonna work. You're gonna clear the area, then Reshkovsky will move up. Clear and move. Clear and move. We need him out in one piece.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Like your
trouble.
I should say, I've been impressed by your professionalism. Now, I'm not gonna go into it, but Rashkovsky's part of something bigger. Way bigger. I need to make a few more inquiries, and we'll be ready to go on a job that requires your particular skill set. Don't retire on me just yet.